We will eventually see some full AD Jarvan, and whether it's Gamsu over in Europe or somebody else, someone will bring it back. But no, it's going to be more standard. So double AD on both sides. A lot more reliability in Smenu's comp and a 5v5. The potential's there for Kongdu, but pulling it off, something they've struggled all season, going to be tricky.
Yeah, both of these teams have struggled immensely, so we'll see who's going to be able to...
Both teams didn't look for extra turrets, as Flawless sniffing around mid lane, but...
Yep, just coming to alleviate some pressure. Edge is still just walking right up into the face of adversity. Puts down those Glitter Lances on Sassen and has to get the heal out from him. Really ballsy play by Edge, and it pays off by getting the summoner spell. Dragon for the Rift Herald. So Smenu going to go ahead and start that fifth Dragon Train rolling. Really early stuff here because of those power takes. So 6 minute Dragon.
Push the turret back. They have enough gold for the colors. Face check by Secret.
Yeah, face check here. Gets double pulverized. Has to flash away. Big respect being shown. Would have gone down. Only level 3. I apologize in advance for these team fights. Soul, though, getting aggressed on by Crush and Hippo. Killer comes down. Soul's just going to charge up that ultimate.
Misses.
Doesn't hit. That could be devastating. Has to flash away. There's no tower to retreat to. Gets a stun into the wall here for Hippo, but they're still just slowly whittling away on him. And he goes down. It's going to be Hippo coming up with the first blood. Very well-timed visit down to him. TP coming up in the top side. Nice flash away by Kalista. Will keep himself safe, but Soul has arrived with the teleport. Pop up onto Guger, but that's going to be the Fates call. Drags him back in. Calling coming across. Guger taking a lot of damage, but here comes Crush from the sidelines. Lamps Respite available if he needs it, but they're just going to go ahead and have to disengage.
Spenu looking to get the second dragon, though.
Yeah, so they are just picking these up pretty much as they spawn. So 12 and a half minutes. Second dragon goes down for Spenu.
The margin.
Oh, flash body slam onto the Kalista, gets booted back, popped up in the air with the pulverize, and he is gonna go down. Nuclear finding that kill. Teleport's coming in here. One was canceled, the other one comes through. Crush is joining the team though, and the Poppy has arrived as well. They go on to Hippo, who is exhausted. Can they pin him to the wall? Looks like they're just gonna be chipping away at him. It's gonna be the body slam coming through. They boot him back with a headbutt. He has to flash away. Looks like we might just have a 1-for-0, but a nice and well-executed gank by Spenu.
Dragon started.
Yep, Dredgeline's not going to connect. Very nice Valkyrie away by Sassen. TP's coming through straight in the brush. Flawless still in the pit. Being chunked down to about half HP, trying to get that dragon. But Guger is going to get engaged on, and he is going to go down. Nuclear finding the first kill of the fight. Very nice ultimate by Soul. Sends the Kindred flying out, and that's going to be the smite away. Confirmed by Nuclear, so third dragon going over to Spenu Sonic Boom. Now on the run, a very nice barrel to knock him away. Soul, though, has to flash the wall to get himself to safety. But just like that, Spenu find themselves a gold lead, a kill, and a dragon.
Trying to do their best to flash away. So we might see an engage.
Yeah, Guger's going to go in, gets the dredge line onto Secret, who pops the ultimate. Guger almost going down already. Nice Keeper's Verdict, knocking two away. And now they're just targeting onto Soul. Soul going deep here, but now has to back off. Crush throws down the Lamb's Respite, trying to stay alive. It's only going to do so much. Nobody falling on either side quite just yet, but several members of Kongdu Monster are very low.
Looks like Spenu are going to get a free dragon. All Kongdu can do is kind of cheat towards the top of the map and threaten Baron. But with their low health bars, no way they could realistically do it.
Just going to have both of those top laners down the bottom side. Flawless gets grabbed by the dredge line. Here comes the damage again onto Guger. He did use the depth charge on Sassen, but yep. Dragon's been started up though. Nuclear trying to chip away at it. It's going to get the reset, however. And right now, we just have a standoff going across this one little line of the river. Neither team wanting to really pull the trigger. Dragon down to half HP. Soul boots out. Doesn't actually get the boot out on Crush. He's still here to try to smite this away. The dragon resetting and healing back up. Kongdu in a pretty strong spot. Triple knockup. Sassen has to go over the wall, but Guger goes down. They pin Crush into the wall. It's going to be the Wild Growth coming through for him. Lamb's Respite has to get dropped. Now the Poppy being taken quite low. Soul on the run, but here comes the Culling. And Sassen, meanwhile, finishes off Hippo. That's fifth dragon going over to Spenu Sonic Boom. And they have blown this game wide open. Flash forward, Sassen. He takes down Crush. He's going to find Soul. Nuclear finishing him off. And it's just Edge standing. Here comes Soul. He went back to base and TP in.
Meanwhile, at Baron.
Yep, Baron goes down right as Crush spawns.
You know, it's a team with 4-game wins. So you take the games when you can.
Yep. Oh, Guger goes forward. Takes so much damage from the Corki. That's just absolutely disgusting. Fates call. They actually throw him back in. Nuclear going to get popped up in the air. Lamb's Respite keeping Guger alive, but it's going to expire soon. He goes back in on the Sassen, but immediately falls for it. Crush goes down as well. Edge on the run. Soul just tanking up this front line. That's going to be the Tier 2 tower. 45 seconds on the Kindred, 30 on Guger. How much of the base can they take away?
The Fates calls this game, Achilleus, once again going in as a level 10 Nautilus against four people riding the fourth, the fifth Dragon buff, and everyone having Baron. We really don't know what's happening in the use of Fates Call. It's been desperately poor. Will they finish the game off here? Maybe Sussan gets DPS'd out, so maybe not, but here comes a super minion wave.
Yeah, there's still fifth Dragon, and all the tanky members on the side of Smenu are quite healthy. Soul going deep, trying to get onto the Kalista, not going to be able to finish him off, but he knocks him away from the rest of the team, long enough for the Nexus Towers to fall. Now it's do or die time for Kongdu Monster, but I don't think they're going to be able to do anything. Nexus falls, and Smenu, looking extremely strong, are taking game one. Yeah.